respected teachers, parents, and my dear friends, a warm good morning to all of you. Fathers of friends, mentors, supporters, and role models in our life. Today we are celebrating Father's Day to honor and respect all fathers. Every year Father's Day is celebrated on 3rd Sunday of June. This day is celebrated to express gratitude for our father. When a child is born, right from the day to him, his father is a superhero. He is the one whom I look upon for all my dreams and desires. Fathers are teachers who teach us all the manners and ethics of life. A father's tears and fears are unseen. His love is unexpressed, but his care and protection remain as a pillar of strength throughout our lives. Let us take this opportunity and tell our father that I am so proud to be your kid. Happy Father's Day. Thank you.
उंगली पकड़ के तूने चलना सिखाया था ना, दहलीज ऊंची है ये पार करा दे। बाबा मैं तेरी मलिका, टुकड़ा हूँ तेरे दिल का, एक बार फिर से दहलीज पार करा दे। मुड़ के ना देखो दिल भरो दिल भरो, मुड़ के ना देखो दिल भरो, मुड़ के ना देखो दिल भरो दिल भरो, बाबा मैं तेरी मलिका, टुकड़ा हूँ तेरे दिल का, एक बार फिर से दहलीज पार करा।
Was first introduced in the United States. It's celebrated on 3rd Sunday of June every year. So that I would like to take this opportunity to share my views and feelings of my beloved father, who has always been a strong moral and a physical support of my life. Because of his practicality, I have always been to wise decisions in confusing situations. My father has always stood by me as a guide, philosopher, and as a pillar during tough times. I consider him as the greatest family support due to his never-ending love and passion for making me who I am. On this special day, I salute all the wonderful fathers and wishing them very happy Father's Day. Thank you and have a nice day.
Happy Father's Day. My name is Nila Ravishankar, studying in Standard 6C. Today, Father's Day. I would like to give a big surprise to my father.
What could be a surprise?
Yeah, I'm going to cook a special dish for my father. It's my father's favorite. Now, I will show you the ingredients. First, coconut oil, mustard, turmeric powder, salt, onion, potato, beetroot, ginger, urad dal, chili, beans, carrot, tomato, coriander leaves, curry leaves, and coconut.
First, we can cut these vegetables. Which will I choose first? Yes. First,
I will
we can start the cooking. I know you are thinking I forgot to say what I am cooking. No, I will not say. It's a suspense for my father.
Now, I am going to start this injection cooker. Now, the batter has gone. We can add coconut oil into it. 3 teaspoons. Now, the oil is heated. We can add urad dal into it. And a little bit mustard. Now we can add curry leaves into it. First, we can add onion, ginger and beetroot, green chili and beans, carrot, tomato, potato. Now we can add turmeric powder, a little bit. Now I think the vegetables became golden color. We can add water into it. Salt to taste. We can make this batter for boiling and crossing it with this lid. Now the water is boiled and the vegetables are well cooked. Now I will tell what I am going to prepare for my father. I am going to prepare upama for my father. Now it's roasted rava. The water is boiled, so we can add this rava to the vegetables. Now I am going to mix it. Now I am adding 1 teaspoon ghee and mix it. We can add coconut and mix it. Now the cooking is almost over. Now we can add coriander leaves. We can wait for few minutes. Now our dish is ready. We can serve it. For garnishing, we can add tutti frutti. Now I am going to break the suspense. I am going to call my father.
Father's Day ആണോ?
ആ
വന്നശരി അപ്പോ മകൾക്ക് അച്ഛന്റെ വക
അച്ഛന്റെ ഫേവറിറ്റ് ഉപ്പുമാവ്
എന്തൊക്കെ ഉണ്ടല്ലോ ഇതെന്താ പപ്പടം ഇത്
മിക്സ്ചർ
ഇത് ഇതെല്ലാം പഠിച്ചു വെച്ചിരിക്കുകയാണ് അപ്പൊ ഏതായാലും ഇന്ന് ഫാദേഴ്സ് ഡേ ആയിട്ട് മോൾ എനിക്കാക്കി തന്നില്ലേ അപ്പോ ആദ്യം അച്ഛൻ എന്ത് ചെയ്യാ കഴിക്കണോ മോക്ക് തരണോ അച്ഛനൊരു കാര്യം അച്ഛന്റെ മൂക്ക് ആദ്യം തരാം അത് കഴിഞ്ഞിട്ട് അച്ഛനൊന്ന് ടേസ്റ്റ് നോക്കട്ടെ സൂപ്പർ നന്നായിട്ട് കേട്ടോ ഏതായാലും സന്തോഷം ഈ ഫാദേഴ്സ് ഡേക്ക് മകൾ ഉണ്ടാക്കിയ എനിക്കേറെ ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ട ഉപ്പുമാവ് കഴിക്കാൻ കഴിയുന്നു ഹാപ്പി ഫാദേഴ്സ് ഡേ
Father's Day. Father is the one who loves, cares, and risks everything for their loved ones. He is the breadwinner of a family. He makes sure that his children get everything they need. He is the one who molds his children into successful person. He spent all his money, time and effort for his children. He may be very strict on outside,
but he is really kind-hearted inside.
He is the beam of light which leads us into spirituality. He is the strength and backbone of every child. My father is my best friend, a person to share my happiness and worries. While he is around, I am sure that nothing can harm me. I love my father.
Hello friends, my name is Kavila Iyer. I am studying in 6A. I am going to make a Father's Day greeting card.
Talk about Father's Day. Who is a father? Well, here is a quote. A father is an unsung, unpraised, unnoticed, but yet one of the most valuable assets in our society. Today we are celebrating Father's Day and I have a million things to say about my father, but time won't permit me. I can go on and on and on, but still won't arrive at a conclusion. Father's Day is one occasion that makes your father feel special and make him realize his contribution to the whole family setup. When a child is born, right from the day, to him, his father is a superhero. He takes his first step with his father. Therefore, children try to enchant their father and shower love upon them with a heart full of love. Over the years, my father has been extraordinary to me. And I can proudly say that with a total conviction, he's not just being a father. He's my muse, my personal superhero, and my best friend. He listens to my problems and prefers solutions. He knows when I'm happy or not in a good mood. Words alone can express how grateful I am to you for your precious love, care, and attention. Thank you for your time and attention.
Good morning, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. My name is Jason Matthews and I am from 6A and I am going to recite a poem that I have written for Father's Day. My dear father, father is ever loving, father is ever caring, father my provider, father my tutor. In my father's words I find wisdom, in my father's arms I find freedom. Father, you are my hero, father without you I am zero. Thank you.
Society. The third Sunday of June is celebrated as Father's Day in most parts of the world. God has sent us love in various forms and one of them is our Father.
He is a person who stands by our side no matter what. The love and affection hidden in each of his acts are tremendously blissful. He is one of the most influential people in our life. As Billy Graham quoted, a good father is one of the most unsung, unpraised, unnoticed, and yet one of the most valuable assets in our life. Let us all be grateful to God for the love He has given us in the form of our Father. A happy Father's Day to all the amazing fathers out there.
Hello everyone. I, Aditya Aras, is here to present a speech on Father's Day. Father's Day is celebrated worldwide to recognize the contribution that fathers and fathers' figures make to the lives of their children. The idea of a special day to celebrate and honor fatherhood was first introduced in the United States. It is celebrated on 3rd Sunday of June every year. I salute all the wonderful fathers who have touched the life of many people, be it their own kids, somebody else's kids, family, people they have mentored, people they have coached, and the world at large. Thank you for being great fathers. My father is my superhero. He is my first BFF. I share my best and worst moments of my life with him. He is really supportive and he loves and protects me a lot. He cries when I cry with pain. My father is the best father. I love you, Dad.
Good morning to all. I am Bafia Nias from Class 6A. I would like to take an opportunity to share my views and feelings towards my beloved father, who has always been a strong moral and physical support of my life. Because of his practicality, I have always been able to take wise decisions during confusing situations due to my father's future thinking and his focused attitude. I was able to select the correct path of life and develop my career. My father has always stood by me as a guide, philosopher and pillar during my tough times, as he always believes that strong support leads to achievements and enhances positivity in life. I consider him as the greatest family support due to his never-ending love and passion for making me who I am. Thank you and have a nice day. Happy Father's Day.
Hello everyone. I am Dean Anditisha from 6A. On this occasion of Father's Day, today, I will be proudly talking about the strength of a father. Father always loves his children, but he never displays emotions. He protects our family and prepares children for good life. He makes sure that his children get everything they need. He makes sure that his children have learned all the things, all the skills required to be successful in life. Not just my dad, but everyone's dad love and care for you the same way.